is Vincent Lee Morris, bringing in a T-Vex.
Sponsored by Morris Automotive and Wheelchair Library for You, Chapter 1. For a lengthy time trial. Does it count if Jobs are at the left? Got scared by the tow truck. And the official time for Vincent Lee Morris is 103.66. I'm not sure. I think that translates to come back next season and we'll find out. Now driving car number 16, the teddy bear, Mark Armstrong. He's been racing for 9 years out of Bremerton. Sponsored by Acceleration Auto Works, West Bay Auto Parts, Napa Auto Parts, Big O Tires, Firestone, Discount Tire, Leo Sewing, in the end zone. And he's doing a time trial in the figure eight. After all, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is what they call play day, which means it's really organized mass confusion. Number 5 and Bruce's Auto Repair. For Chris Rowland. Now 3 is Heidi Hero, sponsored by On the Go Mobile Oil Service.
Thank you.
number 93 out of Bronzeville, slammer Matt Richardson.
Comet Auto Body and Jeep Tire and Brakes. 425 new pistol time. Now there's number 74, Jerry Emery. Sound so angry. in blue shirt with the red helmet.
Car number 220 is the party boy, Jason Dimmitt, sponsored by Dana's Heating and Dana's Powerback. Now, very car number 30 is Joe Kowalski out of Port Orchard. Now Derby car number 62 is Rob Moore, and he's sponsored tonight by Alternative Auto Body, Big O Tires of Port Orchard, Golden Rule Body Piercing, Brothers Power Sports, and Delta Cam Shafts of Tacoma.
What do you think? 23-31,
the official time.
Peninsula
35 was the official time. Now car number 42 in a Kingston, Steve Meltzett. Sponsored by Big O Tires of Port Orchard, APL Habitability Incorporated, Olympic Artworks, Northwest Fasteners, Martin Motorsports, and Jim's Auto Wrecking. Now driving car number 02, Richard Sharp, sponsored by Dutch's Drywall, Toyota Boy Racing, and Downey Century Auto Index.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is
Ed. Ed, 20, if whoever's driving car number 27, okay? 21, 57. D. Morgan drives 27 now? I think so.
Overpowered Jim?
Huh?
Overpowered Jim?
Yeah. She's probably like 200. She's cool. Yeah.
Nods, by the way.
How cool is that?
Special features about this four-wheel disc brake.
And you're going to get your
mind. Tub, 31 by 18 by 15 tires. The tires on the back of that car are wider than a dually pickup. It's Kane, five-way belt, and he's invested more money than he cares to count.
My dad,
and he's still
yeah,
not
my dad
done with it.
The wagon.
And also riding with him in the car is Chris Holmberg, one of our Toby guys.
I'm going to actually try it. Yes, it'll be good.
Is that all the color?
So, because if you stand there, it kicks the crap out of you, like, when I'm recording.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I'd like to ask you to please drive. Car 8-dash, driving car number 165 is Don Yates. Car number 40 is Rick. Look, look, Duncan. 113, the hook. Dave Hero. Car number 29, Jim. And ladies and gentlemen, by the way, tonight's not about points. Is this about bragging
song on this one.
And we're getting underway with our mini car. Hey, Dad. And we'll be getting with the A and B dashes, ladies and gentlemen. God only knows who could be driving these vehicles all the way up to the finale. After all, they cleared here. The point's over. It's over. Give a call 360-509-4874. And give us a word from the judges, ladies and gentlemen. Your winner, driving car number 92, Tony Blackmore.
Who's there
with Dale Avery?
Five and one is four.
Once again, this mini car BDAS and the final mini car BDAS in the season was sponsored by Michael J. Cox and Tria Love. And after a hard fought battle, ladies and gentlemen, your winner, driving car number 183, Brendan Green. He's sponsored tonight, pulling all the way over on those four tires, gives him a bonus point, making it full roll worth 5 points. And continuing our round, Tim Garrity with his first roll tonight. Comes out with an easy, solid five. Gotta say something for the vehicle. Now coming around the track, this year's champion, driving car number 29, Jim Gregersen. He did do an endo, and an endo doesn't count. It doesn't count if you munch the front end and the back end. So he came out of that one with 9 points. When, in all actuality, it looks like about 29 points. Here he comes for run number two. Dragging his rear wheel. And he's good. Tim Garrity's car is Todd Williams, who I've never seen attempt this before. And attempt number one, he missed the ramp. Dodge, Flagger. He lines himself up. It's his first night, go again. Everybody else feels sorry for the new guy. He's gotta get at least something. God. Look at, there you go. Tim, do me a favor. Keep Todd out of your car and never let him back in. Your aim is all wrong, buddy. You tried to run into the ramp, it didn't work. Your winner of tonight's rollover competition, ladies and gentlemen, with 14 points, Jim Gregersen is female. Is Vicki Duncan. Car number 21, Jamie Burton. Car number 22, Megan Duncan. 123, Kitty Avery. 123, Heidi Rowe. Car number 99, Mary.
Car number 29, Jim Gregerson.
everything. Or give us a call 377-5704. sponsored by a printing service, full service professionals with free delivery in South Kitsap County. We're waiting back on the official word from the judges. Rick Duncan to the pit gate, please. Rick Duncan to the pit gate, please.
Thank you.
brought to you by Big O Tires in Port Orchard. Serving South Cape Cod for 9 years. See us for all your tire needs, including lifts, custom wheels, and all your undercar care needs. Give a call at 876-4823. And your winner, ladies and gentlemen, just happens to be driving off the track. Winning this race, the driver of car number 72, Chris Rosen. This is sponsored tonight by Les Schwab, Hanson's Bar, Belfair Auto Wrecking, Acceleration Auto Works, LHK Automotive Repair, Pizza Hut, Excel Contractors, and Fuller Racing. The last night of the season. Do you want him hitting harder? That's right, you let him know. Driver car number 93. The slammer, Matt Richardson. 143, Heidi Moreau. Number 14, Dan Pye. Car number 94, Jeff Jensen. Car number 7, Paul Four-Horsepower Perkins. Car number 110, Rick Burr. Car number 93, well, the other Matt Richardson. Once again, this one was brought to you courtesy of Bay Street Coffee Company. Drive to Espresso open 5 a.m. to 8 p.m. 7 days a week, located at 3304 Kitsap Way. Have your coffee the way you want it, Bay Street Coffee Company. Now, would any drive to Espresso stand want these drivers to drive through? And your winner, ladies and gentlemen, driving car number 14, James Pye! And Ray Jetterman! Car number 8, the Rickster Rick Holmberg! Car 74, Jerry Emery! Car number 35, Steve Morgan! Car number 02, Richard Sharp!
Duncan. 168, Tim Broga. A car number 55, David McCarroll.
Driving green,
Report brought to you courtesy of A1 RV located on Clear Creek Road in Silverdale for all your RV needs. And your winner, driving car number 48, ladies and gentlemen, Ladies and gentlemen, please back away from the wall. Back away from the fence area and the wall, please.
What?
And Cody Sayra over on his side. And with some heaving and hauling, they're trying to get a push back over.
Get that good goal.
All the help is off the track. His third and final figure eight race for the mini cars. We'll be back underway. This was brought to you courtesy of Wrecking Vehicle Plus.
Number 14, Dan Pye. 143, Heidi Hello. Oh,
Yeah, look, it's got 42 on the top of
that. Who is selling? Our ground board covered in the signboard off.
I think he can turn to the left. Oh, no. Oh, oh.
Leave it down, it's okay. Okay.
And well, with the smoke and an hour fire extinguisher bits in the air.
Leave all the talking tape on.
Just turn off the lights and let them run free.
We take it off the fence and then we take it.
And as soon as the track's clear,
not all the way out there.
Hey, see that? Where's the parking spot?
In the field?
No, it's right on the edge there.
Well, I guess this one's back underway.
Oh,
Brad.
I
got one
like...
Hey, that's Rick Olmer, the car number 8.
Oh, already.
Mikey Stevenson, pull your flag, please.
I'm going to take my wife.
Tonka Martin. And car number 8, Rick Holmberg.
Step on my seat, Dick. Get up. It's about normal time.
And even though those are
it's about normal
a little bumps, they still got us a legal hit for car number 70. Down to an initial time. If Rick Holmberg cannot get his car started and get a legal hit. Driving car number
first place.
190, Mikey Jamison.
So you guys are sponsored. Just one race.
Third place. Sponsored by the KDDA. Driving car number 43, Todd Williams.
Thank you.
trees out there. Still running strong. And their attention drawn to number 42, Steve Melton. And Dave Rowe. And Glenn Kowalski. There's all clear.
Take that other car, please, Bob.
Thank you. Dude. Because he gets hooked, everybody.
He's waving his pipe. He needs to cut.
Thank you all.